It's stamped into our DNA that tomorrow will be better than today. That's part of who we are. So let me say quite simply, the President and I are absolutely certain, unrelated to us, that this country is better positioned than any nation in the world to lead the world economy in the 21st century, which will continue to guarantee our military ascendancy and our security. Don't forget it. Don't forget it. Engage. We need you. God bless you all. God bless America. God protect our children.